can't hang on to yourself. You don't have to try not to hang on to yourself. That is salvation. Memento mori. Remind. Goodrich says in one of his books, that the most important thing is that you, every person you see will soon be dead. It sounds so gloomy to us, because we have defined resisting death. I love this story. Well, started up the question of death and asked the various guests what they thought was going to happen when they die. And some thought about the uncommon love that was known about various kinds of death. Different planes of being, but all none of the guests had answered that except Sir Roderick, who was kind of a military captain, but a very devout pillar of the Church of England. Church of England, chief of the best open country parish. And the lady said, Sir Roderick, you haven't said a word. What do you think the lady said to you when you come? Oh, it's an iron system. It's a device of his own time. I wish you all to indulge in such a pressing conversation. In the Western world, there's a real problem. We pretend it didn't happen. Our Christians, who are very smart commercial operators, know exactly what they expect. And they make death just awful by pretending it doesn't happen. But you see, the knowledge helps them help you. Because it tells you what we need, we can have a good religion. That's one of the places where it can start. Having, I don't know, well, nowadays I suppose it's what the institution can be. But something like that. You can have one department where you can have shopping, right, your party, you can have one department where you can have lawyers, you can have friends, and another department where you can have psychedelic drugs. Oh, my God.